Hello, this is month of August, right? You must be thinking of kickstarting for IIT JAM 2022 and thinking of a solid study plan. So let me tell you, in my previous video, I have discussed what are the changes in the syllabus, where to look for trends. If you missed that video, the link is provided in the I button. Take a look at it now. If you are preparing for IIT JAM 2022, this video would be very useful for you. So stay tuned till the end of this video because we are going to discuss among these new topics how to strategize each of them. Roughly, there are four topics, and I'll tell you how to strategize biotechnology in this particular video. So they have added a new segment of biotechnology. Obviously, you can look at previous year question for existing trends. But if you are thinking that where to get guidance, let me tell you can get guidance from Unacademy Learning app. You can download the app free from the App Store. There you would find many classes by me and many other educators in India. So you would get plus courses, which are paid, and you would also get special classes, which are free. You would also get notes and flashcards from the same learning app. And what about the financial constraints? First of all, the courses are really, really cheap, but their quality is really high. At the same time, for financially weak people, Unacademy has announced a fellowship program. This fellowship program is worth of 10 lakhs for the month of August only. Now, if you are, I mean, if you get this fellowship, you would enroll yourself for the plus program for free of cost. So you just have to give an exam. This is known as Space Jam Accelerate exam. It is happening on 22nd August, 11 a.m. You can scan this QR code for all the details. Anyway, all the details would be provided in the description, so you can get the link from there. Using the code AP10 would give you free access towards this examination. So all the best for this examination. If you score well enough, you can get the free scholarship. Now, let us talk about the topics. So this topic is incorporated newly in this syllabus. This topic involves plant tissue culture, cloning of animal through somatic nuclear transfer, application of recombinant DNA technology in medicine, agriculture, and forensic sciences. So these are the overall heading for the biotechnology part, which is incorporated newly in the IIT JAM syllabus. Let me remind you, similar topics are incorporated in GAD B syllabus very recently, so this is not totally irrelevant. It makes a lot of sense. So GAD B syllabus is a bit more elaborated, but in IIT JAM BT they have given only a broad heading, so we can prepare for both of these exams in the same go. So obviously, I would provide 4 to 5 classes in an academy. All of them would be free and they would cover all these topics. First, there would be several classes for plant tissue culture techniques. Then there would be few classes about animal tissue culture and animal cell culture. Then we'll talk about higher order application of these cell cultures in industry and in lab, how we can perform reproductive cloning, how we can create new animals from cloning, right? Then there would be also discussion about how we can use recombinant DNA technology in medicine, agriculture, and forensic sciences. The best part about this course is I would be also telling you about the research development and the cutting-edge stuff that is happening right now. It would help you to frame all the necessary aptitude for upcoming interviews as well. So this would be beneficial in two ways. All the class links are provided in the description. Whenever I take a class, the link would be updated in the description such that you can come to the same video and access the class. So for enrolling the class, go to the description and click on the link. You can use my code AP10 for the free access part. So let's talk about the resources for this particular section. You can use the Biotechnology a Problem Approach by Pranav Kumar, or you can also use the Pathfinder conventional book. The book 2 has these parts. Both of them would be precise, short, and easily digestible for you. Anyway, my courses would give you a deeper insight towards all of these topics, so it would be beneficial. Lastly, you might have a lot of questions about what are the most important topics in physics or maths, how to understand what is the trend and all. If you want a detailed video on that, the link is provided in the I button. You can get it anytime. So I hope this resource video was useful enough. See you in the course. Thank you.